gonna be. Let's choose next, Mr. Connor.
I just like the sound of it.
I've already invested nearly £3 million in 11 winners. Brady will be one of my advisors. I don't know why you're smiling.
Imagine if Karen's on the panel. Like, that would make me so nervous.
Well, we're here now. If you go through hell, keep going.
Company in 6 months, I think.
I think your best chance is keep the cottage industry, let it grow slowly.
I have to be so they want them for the corporation industry.
You're coming back to exactly what I said. Let your cottage industry grow, and you know what? If it's no good, the airlines, they need good stewardesses at the moment.
Thank you. Thank you, Karen.
It's Baroness Brady.
Baroness,
to you.
Baroness Brady.
My friends call me Karen.
From 3 months to 2 years to obtain.
I still believe that this can work. It's well, great business, it's working,
good
and
for
I want
you.
To add.
Good for you.
Cocktails.
Good
that's
for
it.
You. What you're telling me is I'm going to be a jack of all trades, but I believe you're going to be master of none.
I am so fired up.
Really?
Wow.
Oh,
okay.
My God, what happened?
Do you know, this is my industry, and I am more than happy to be educated and guided on business. But don't tell me about boxing, because that is one thing I know like the back of my hand.
You do know what you're doing, and if you and Linda got in the ring, she'd be a goner.
So. Thinking that it's... I don't know. Sorry.
I'm disappointed for you, because you, out of everybody, have worked so hard to get to this stage.
Yeah.
Is a massive amount of...
I don't know what that translates into, Linda. A set of hair extensions, what would you be paying?
What do you mean?
I don't know.
Cool. Why you ask me? I can tell you.
What do you pay for your hair?
How dare you?
We feel triggered.
You
we weren't asked the question.
What do you? No, seriously.
And when I said, "What is your profit?" that was exactly the same as the turnover number.
Let's move on.
For me, profit is revenue minus cost. So I wanted someone on the selling team.
God.
Yeah. It's for everybody. Revenue minus cost.
Yeah. I've heard what you said.
Entrepreneur my business isn't—it's not a seed of an idea.
Yeah,
it's already proven to be working. It's not—it's there's no, you know, seed of it. It's already working.
Yeah. I understand what you're saying. You're making it pretty hard for me here. My gut feeling tells me, Megan, you're fired.
It's happened 1, 2, 3 times too much.
I really appreciate the opportunity and everything that I've learned here.
Keep in touch. Keep in touch.
Whoa, Megan! Clearly the audience think you should have been hired. Wow.